copyright.
Oh yeah. They might have. Well, okay. So there was probably first just regular writing, and then people wanted a mass market. So then they would probably go to a press, which would literally be typeset. So they would take metal or wood letters and put them together to create the words. And if it's a whole page, then you've got a plate full of letters that are metal or wood, and then you stamp them on pages.
Oh my God.
So that's how they can make multiple pages for a book. So if you're going to make, like, you know, 5-10 books, you've got to put together that entire page, stamp it, and then eventually bind your book. But yeah, that was like before machines.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, they eventually started putting them on machines to press them faster, because can you imagine a human having to push that on paper? But to get perfect alignment, to get perfect alignment, you have to put it on a plate. We're at the movie theater waiting to watch Iron Man. What? Oh, I'll turn it off before the movie starts. I don't want any of the MIAA, is it? Motion Picture, MPAA? What's the acronym for Motion Picture Association of America?
Chocolate is here.
Damn.
Holy cow.
Is that here? I don't want the MPAA, if that's the right acronym, coming down on me for filming their movie. These are just advertisements. I would expect that the ad people would appreciate having their advertisements rebroadcast to millions, potentially billions of people in the world. I am. Screenvision.com. What? Yes. What?
Superhero movie?
There's nobody.
That's stupid. They move superhero in their clothes.
There must be nobody.
In Silence of the Lambs, Hannibal Lecter does not blink in any scene. It's a skill I do not have.
That's a skill you would like to have, huh?
Sure.
Yeah. Either that or he was simply reusing his canvas. I mean, they did that way back then because of the cost.
No way.
3000 BC? Source's name is Yenzid, which is just spelled backwards.
Funny.
Disney.
I've been wanting to watch Fantasia again.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Oh, I didn't know that. Nicolas Cage is related to Francis Ford Coppola?
Apparently.
Oh, it's Davis of the Rich Children. Oh, yeah, we saw that one.